Hello guys again. This is the our setup video series, and today we are talking about Trevally, orange spotted Trevally, which is very common fish in UAE waters, especially from shore or offshore, and very fun fish to catch. And the question is what kind of setup I can use for that type of fish, for hunting that type of fish. And of course, that fish, usually when you're fishing it from shore, it comes in big sizes sometimes, but mostly the sizes will be max of 1 kg and less than that. Sometimes you might get a species bigger than that, but that's not very common. So that's why, you know, to enjoy the fight with that fish, you will be needing some kind of a light setup. If you're a beginner, I would suggest to go with something max 18 gram, and that type of rod can be very versatile and cast many type of different lures. But as you know, orange spotted Trevally is feeding on top water and feeding in the mid water, and most of the lures and jigs you're going to be using for that is, let's say, starting from 5 gram up to 15-20 gram. And to enjoy the fight and to get more catches, you will be just using smaller lures. The smaller lures, the more action, the more attacks you will have. So as the rod, for example, let's say as a beginner, you can start using something max 18 gram, which will be very versatile. And the more you advance, and if you want to enjoy the fight, you can start going to more like ultralight type of rods, max 18. Max 14, sorry, and max 12 gram, for example, and enjoy the fight with that fish. When it comes to the reel, for the max 18 rod, you can use the reels from 2000 up to 3000 maximum. And for the lighter versions, of course, you can use the reels starting from 1000 up to 2000 size, and which will be having less line, but that, of course, the diameter of your line will be much more lower. When it comes to the line for that kind of setups, for the max 18 gram setup, for example, if you're using a 2000 reel or 3000 reel, I would suggest to go with the 1 PE, or if you start advancing, to go down to 0.8 PE. And if you're going with the lighter type of setup, which is max 12, for example, or max 15, then I would suggest to go start with a 0.8 line, and then you know, downgrade to 0.6 size line, which will give you a lot of fun, because you will have to handle fish more carefully and the fights will be much more stronger and interesting. This is the small video about the setup for the orange spotted Trevally. Thank you very much and see you again.